Must be bread hour, huh? It must be time for bread. You didn't even eat all the fruit, you guys. Look, I see some fruit there for you. You want some bread? Okay. Well, you came to the right place because I brought you bread. Okay, here we go. Okay, here's one for you. And one's for you. And let's see, you could have one if you want one, but you didn't like it last time. Okay, one for you. There you go. Who didn't get a bread? Well, you know, that was it. Who else wants a bread? I don't think you eat bread. You do, I think. Here. Gully, you don't eat bread. Guess you do now. There you go, sugar. Oh, you got some fruit there and everything. And how about another bread? There you go. Want another bread? Well, here comes mama. Here comes big mama. She wants some bread or we're all gonna get a whoop, huh? Sorry, I'll come in and get it. Sorry about that. Hang on. Okay. You stay back, Mr. Man. Okay, here. Hold on. Okay, that one's for you. Sorry about that. Okay, don't fight. No fighting. You fight, you all get in trouble, and there won't be any more bread. Okay? I just don't want to fall, guys. If I fall, we're all in trouble. Here you go. Okay. Very good. Now, you want another bread? Okay, hold on. If I fall, you're all going to stampede me, or I'm going to kill myself. Here, you got to come and get it. Not you, you. Get that big old tongue out of there. I take it. Okay. Hang on. Where's that big old tongue thing? Is that you? Who wants that one? You? Is that for you? This is very uneven ground for me to be walking on. Well, now you lost it, but I'm going back in. Wow. You guys are very funny. Don't fight over the bread. You put your old big old head away.